So, to cut a long story short, things turned in a different direction when the judge actually sat. My lawyer had notified the court that he was traveling, and in fact, July had been set as the date for the application that we were making. But suddenly, we were called by the registrar of the court and told that the judge had asked for it to be brought forward to June 18th. Mm-hmm.